where there is a stigmatization upon depression and anxiety, and there should not be. I have struggled with depression since I was a teenager. It's been a part of my life. I'm now 30 years old. And I just want to say, there is nothing wrong with talking to a therapist. There is nothing wrong with reaching out to a friend, to a family member when you're feeling helpless, and talking. I promise you, that is the best way to find light. You know, I'm tired of living in a culture where we only show our perfect moments, our perfections. We must share our deepest flaws. We must share the things that make us who we are, the beautiful flaws, the beautiful things like depression that we may have in our life that led me to music, that led me to art. I owe, you know, it sounds silly to say this, but I owe it to myself. It's part of me, it's my identity, it's been part of my identity, it's the reason that I turn to music. So please, you're not alone in depression, you're not alone in anxiety. There are millions of people around the world who feel the same things as you, and it will not define the rest of your life, it will not hold you down from your dreams. I can't say enough, please, 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 seek help. Talk to a therapist. My therapist is my best friend. I love it. It's a great part of my life. And this is a song about just that. When the days are cold, cards are fold, saints we see are made of gold. When your dreams all fail, once we hail our worst of all, the blood's run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom.
I don't know.